This is my new and improved birdhouse kit. All the cool kids will have this one too.
So as I'm standing away, I turn around and Corey has an entire Joby birdhouse made by the time I'm halfway through standing. I have another camper! Yay!
I hate sanding. I finished my mold for the 1963 compact Shasta birdhouse. And now I'm going to bondo it and fiberglass it.
Birdhouse gone to a new extreme. He's fiberglassing it after all the body work. This feels a little repetitious. It's a big one.
Birdhouse. No birds allowed.
No birds, no kids, and no birds allowed. There's two people on the fly. Did it fly? The Bird Mansion now has its very own paint booth.
First coat of clear, and of course, that little guy found a home in it.
Wood.
So a fly landed in my clear coat. Yep. And while I was sanding it down, I fell through. So, it's either burn this piece of crap, or repaint it. This is my last attempt on this little pane. I don't care if Batman lands in that shit. When I'm done, I'm done. So far, so good. Frankly, my birdhouse, I don't give a damn.